To the River by Edgar Allan Poe, published in 1829. Fair river, in thy bright clear flow of crystal wandering water, thou art an emblem of the glow of beauty, the unhidden heart, the playful maziness of art in old Alberto's daughter. But when within thy wave she looks, which glistens then and trembles, why then the prettiest of brooks her worshipper resembles? For in my heart, as in thy stream, her image deeply lies, the heart which trembles at the beam of her soul-searching eyes.